Hey guys, Lord Naren White here, the Holy Ghost, the one true God. Back with you with the next video in my Squadron Tower Defense playlist. Today, playing a 3x Chaos Refined game. So everyone gets the Ghost Builder. I'm going to build an Outcast. I'm going to build it one rank back because he's more of a DPS, so he can be like in the second rank position. Because I don't want him to be enveloped if I can help it. See just how many kills this outcast is getting here. Quite a few. If I can upgrade him, I will, but I'm not sure I can get there. Needed 230, so I didn't get there. Tough. So I'm with a couple AoE DPS for now. So that still leaves a single target need as well as a better tank. So I went with the Forsaken one here, just because the upgrade is a good idea, I think. So, and a cyborg isn't really needed yet, so I'd probably just prefer getting an upgrade. This is a decent start, though. Decisions. I'm not sure. I'm actually gonna just go ahead and get gas here. I think it'll hold. I think it will hold. The Forsaken one is really strong, so I think it'll be able to hold the Roaches, and I'll have to be strong from there in the next wave. I think it'll hold. Like, take a look at how strong the Forsaken one is. He's holding up real well. Yeah. Good choice to guess up. Okay, we need a little bit of tank in here, so gonna get a Wally Salvager. Get a Data Android. Good choice. Is the best I can get for now. See, I still don't like my build, so for me, I'm actually just gonna save all the minerals for next round. Because, oh, actually, Mudman is decent. Mudman is something. He can be a row one unit. I'm gonna save the rest for now. So looking to get Rangers or something like that. Rangers, Thunderbird, something like that. Not much. You think I can get a dragon? Let's take a look. No. Dragon is 450, so no. Man, this is a tough decision. Let's get a Roach champion. Let's get a Medusa. Let's get another Roach Fighter. I think that's the best one for now. Let's see how this goes. Still nothing, man. This is a tough one. May get one. Got one at least. So tough leak, but what are you gonna do? Gotta keep going. Get a Nightcrawler this time. And get a Roach Champion next round. So the range is well spread out here. The Forsaken one really going well, doing well. Okay. I'll get a Saint as well. A Celestial, excuse me. Okay, big sand. That's not easy to deal with. It's GG, I think. Wow, that's amazing. Barely able to hold, but we did hold, so good for us. A good mix of units here. Let's see if it holds. So I'm not in a good position, because I typically don't leak on this wave, so. We need a tank, so another master will help. At least take a little bit more damage, so that'll help. So the Nethermaster took a lot of damage there before he went down. So did the Forsaken one. We'll see if we can hold here. I'm not sure we can. But yeah. Did the best I could, so it's okay. GG. So that I want to say thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed. Please like, comment, and subscribe, as it greatly helps the channel. Light be with you all. Take care, and thanks again.